At Utrecht University, we conduct research on a great variety of topics.
Hi, I study the coronavirus.
I study how people search and find a new house.
And I am a researcher in cultural history and study migration throughout history.
I'm a PhD student in statistics. I write statistical modeling software for a large survey study.
These research projects produce lots of data, as well as code and software to collect, model, and analyze that data. Keeping track of all the code you have developed can be a challenge. And without an overview of all the different versions, working together on code with others can become complex. How to solve this? GitHub. Utrecht University is also on GitHub. This is the place where we develop, maintain, and publish our code and software. Working on GitHub will provide you a good overview over what you are working on. GitHub's version control keeps track of all your changes and those of others. And GitHub enables you to easily share your code and work together, either with one person or with a larger community of developers, researchers, and end users, which makes the process so much more efficient and fun. By using Utrecht University GitHub, you work fair. By publishing here, your code is part of the high-quality output of Utrecht University, and your work is safely accessible, reusable, interoperable, and findable for a much broader audience. This way, you can increase the impact of your code and research.
My models and data can be found on Utrecht University GitHub and are used by researchers, students, and the general public all over the world.
I share scripts on our GitHub, so the researchers and students can easily reuse my data.
On GitHub, I use text mining on historical newspapers for my research.
My work is shared on GitHub and used by thousands of researchers and data scientists.
So, get started with Utrecht University GitHub today. Go to github.com/UtrechtUniversity.